EXOGEN Ultrasound Bone Healing System is a lightweight, portable device that helps promote the healing of broken bones. Treatment takes just 20 minutes a day, making it easy to fit into your daily routine. This video covers everything you need to know to get the most out of your EXOGEN device. The components of the system, step-by-step instructions, and an overview of the treatment tracking calendar. Instructions are also available in the EXOGEN User Guide. The EXOGEN system consists of the device with attached cord and transducer, strap, battery charger, and ultrasound gel. Before you can begin using EXOGEN, you'll need to charge the battery. Plug the charger into an outlet. Open the cover of the USB port on the left side of your device and insert the USB portion of the charger into the device. The flashing battery status symbol lets you know the device is charging. Charge the battery until the symbol appears full. This will give you enough power for approximately 5 20-minute treatments. After the initial charge, you can recharge your device whenever it is convenient for you, even during EXOGEN treatment. Next, position the strap with the cap facing up and pull the long end of the strap through the plastic loop. Place the port over your fracture site, which your doctor may have marked with an X. Tighten the strap so it's snug, but not too tight, and fasten it in place. Open the cap by squeezing the cap tabs together with your fingers. To apply the gel, hold the transducer with the cord down and smooth side of the transducer facing up. Press down on the gel bottle nozzle to deliver one full pump of gel onto the transducer. If this is the first time you are using the gel bottle, it may take several pumps before the gel is expressed through the nozzle. Place the transducer, gel side down, into the port so the gel is touching the skin over your treatment site. Place the transducer cord into the notch so the cord comes out of the cap and snap it shut. The first time you use your device, you'll need to set the hour. This ensures that your treatments are being logged accurately. To set the hour, press the button once. When the hour and AM/PM appear on the screen, continue to press the button to advance the time until the correct hour and AM/PM are displayed on the screen. You don't need to set the minutes. Press and hold the button until you see the hour confirmation screen. Then the device automatically turns off. You're now ready to treat your fracture. For daily treatment, press the button once to display the startup screen. After 2 seconds, the calendar screen appears, along with your treatment summary to date. After 5 seconds, the 20-minute countdown timer appears, and your ultrasound treatment begins automatically. As the timer counts down, the treatment symbol flashes to indicate that the device is treating your fracture. When the timer reaches zero, you'll hear a beep and see a treatment complete checkmark. After 5 seconds, the EXOGEN device will beep and turn itself off, indicating that you have successfully performed your EXOGEN treatment. To clean your device, squeeze the tabs to open the cap and gently remove the transducer. Wipe off the gel with a soft cloth, cotton swab, or paper towel. Remove the strap and clean the gel from your skin and the strap. Store all the components of your EXOGEN device in the carrying case to protect them from getting lost or damaged. EXOGEN features a built-in treatment tracking calendar to help you use your device as prescribed. To access the treatment tracking calendar, press and hold the button for approximately 3 seconds. The calendar displays your device usage to date. A check mark indicates one completed treatment, and an X indicates a day with no treatments. Below the calendar, the treatment summary displays the percentage of completed treatments to date. For complete instructions on the use of your EXOGEN device, please refer to the EXOGEN User Guide located in the pocket of your carrying case. For more information about EXOGEN, visit EXOGEN.com.